The previous clip shows tibial tuberosity swelling.
This group belongs to the condition called osteochondrosis.
This condition specifically affects the tibial tuberosity.
The bump below the kneecap serves the attachment point for patella tendon.
It tends to affect both knees and can cause discomfort.